Why, hello there. Ooh! Starling Navigator, level 5. We need Chanting 90 for that. I think I effectively have that. We only got 7 more souls left to go. I hope to find all of them. So it's gonna be in here, right? Souls. Enchanting 90. It doesn't tell me much else. I have to get to a, what do you call it? One of those benches, those stations. 3 more. I can do it, actually. Do I actually have the books with me? I might. The crafting points? Crafting points. Yeah. 10. So I definitely have enough to give myself effectively 90 anyway. I only need 9 to give myself a true 90. But I would say we only need, yeah, plus 6 helps. So I have to buy 6 more books, which are almost 1,000 apiece. And I have enough for them. Sweet! So we can get a level 5 ghosty. Sorry, SimAL, you're actually really useful, but I think I might want somebody who can actually... what do you call it? Like, tank for me, at least for a little bit. So I'm assuming we can't look at those areas. No, okay. That's this whole area. That's cool. Nah. Let me try to figure out how to get down here. So that's the navigation room. And where are we right now? We're here. Level 5 ghosty. And that's the limit. I mean, I don't know what kind of character he is. He's a warrior, mage, or what? We'll have to find out. Yeah, Phasmalist Workbench. I mean, we just lost him, probably. Probably not because something killed him either, but... his time probably just ran out. Okay, so the cargo area. Crevasse is done. The only thing, I want to finish exploring the quarters. I don't want to leave here without doing that, you know? Plus, you never know, that room, that might be the last. And we already killed, I think, one guardian. We gotta head all the way south. Bypassing crevasse and going to the corners. See, I thought this place, this crashed, and that's like how they came to be on this world. I mean, that might be it. It still might be it, but from the way she was talking, they built this ship like semi-recently. I think my divine shield just ran out. Now, they shouldn't be around here. I'm just going to be cautious anyway, though. Because they're all the way up here. The quarters. I mean, I can handle things on their own, but... Two of the, guardians are tougher than one navigator or one centurion. They're greater than the sum of their parts, or whatever, however you'd say it. So I'm pretty sure there's at least two navigators left, and a spider, I think, too. They're pretty much all the way up there. The invisibility potions really helped. So I think it's just straight past all this. I wish they were just elementals. It's so much easier to deal with. Yeah, we defeated these guys and then there was more right past them. I looked around in here, I'm pretty sure, yeah. Oh, you know what? I see the spider over there. If I can just draw it over by itself, maybe? Oh no. Don't leave. Don't run. I'm staying with you. Okay, go get it. Well, it's already damaged. Oh, there's another, though. Run. Mail. So they always see me no matter what. Standard cheap. I have some mana. So what, it's one guardian and a... I think it's one guardian and one spider. We should be able to deal with those now. Transmute. Soul gems. That's pretty cool. I forgot I had that. Do I still have Divine Shield? I should. Hasn't been that long. Yeah, I got 3 minutes. Over 3 minutes left on that thing. Go back and finish the job. Is it that way? Yeah. Is that a live one? I don't think so. I don't think so. Well, that's a live one though, right? Tank, be in front. Where's the spider? Did we kill the spider too? We did. Stuff we don't need. Oh! This, however, we could use. We're almost halfway of all the magical, mystical symbols. I think the mystical symbols is less of, the magical. I think that was a magical one. Oh, brother. Brother! Save. Sorry about that. There's something else up there. I might need to refresh you, I think. Oh, brother. I'm hitting him. Ugh, I'm stuck on this thing. Sorry, Simeon. Are we low on mana too? Oh, we got mana. Can I summon him again? Wait a second. I think so. If that's just that left, then we're fine. Because I wonder how much longer this goes on for. Check the map. Looks like two more rooms, at least. Just the hit and run tactics are taking forever. Might be a little tough for my level. There he is. Now he doesn't see me. Alright, guys. Do your thing. Don't run away. Go get him. I'm hitting him. Good. Then we got that way, and then we got here. And soul gem, lube oil. Shock enhanced. Version of fire enhanced. The flawless emerald. Flawless whatever that was. Not sure if it was emerald. It's a flawless gem. This ends here. Sweet. Ice claw. Good, because we're getting close to being overweight. So I'm gonna take that right now. I'm gonna 458 total weight. Gotta head back to town after this. Okay, so it continues this way. Oh, the end? Kalanis Secrets Glacial Bomb Tier 3. Oh wait. Ah! Machine rooms. Have I been in the machine rooms? I don't think so. God. How big is this place? Nope. I use a key for this. Ah! Stand up! Barely. What are you doing all the way back there? I thought he was a foe running at me too. Oh, sorry. Not what I meant to do. See something. I'm at 11%. That's alright. And this. I need something that absorbs more health. Shield is gone. Okay, continuing. Sure if I saved. I think I did. Oh, these ancient crystal coins. I'll take those. Wine? I don't need wine. Yeah, there's one over there. Two, because I hear one and I see another one that's not moving. At least two. Oh, they stuck in the doorway? That'd be awesome. Oh, they got out. Oops. Did I lose him? Oh no, I didn't lose him. Oh well. I'm out of mana though. I lost him. Whoop. What's the way out? Whoop. Whoa. See me. I didn't mean to go this way. No, this is towards a unknown area. Oh, they're starting to like lose sight of me. It must be right up there, I guess. Yeah, I see him. Roll yourself back over there. was certainly exciting. It actually did just save me. I hope I'm not in an area where I just can't get back up, though. Yeah, I don't think I can jump that. I hear them moving around. Yeah, I might have to drop down. Is that a spider? What is that? Oh, that's just a thing moving back and forth. Well, if we want to keep exploring, we have to fight our way out of here. I could just... Yeah, there's a centurion over there. I could just, you know, return. Use the return spell to go back. A spider and a centurion. Or a spider and two centurions. If I run back this way... There's not much I can do. I don't know if I can survive this encounter, actually. I might have backed myself into a corner that I can't get out of now. I mean, I could try, but... I'll try this, if not, we'll have to warp back. Just a lot of enemies. I don't think I can jump back up there. Oh wait, he must have ran back off. I thought they killed him. Don't run away. They did kill him. Oh boy, yeah, that's not gonna work out well for me. Oh, cure disease, no, this one. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna die in a second. And there was still a spider left. I wish I could jump back up. I mean, that stinks. Unless there's some way... Are you gasping too? I mean, at least we found all the way to the north. Quarters are up that way, unless I just run straight through. Let me see if I can do something. Quick save. I'm already down here. Auto save. I don't know how far back that other one is. Well, I could have looked at the time, but... See me. Kind of. I pelt him with some arrows, but I don't know if it make a difference. Can't get up there. Right. So this was... Yeah, this was right before it. This is right at the beginning. Ugh. Is it right at the end there? Oh, I just lost you too. Ah, come on. I hate that. Okay, now load this one. Load this one. Okay. I mean, we can do it. I should have just left. Boop. I don't know if I have this active. I don't. You're here, good. Good to know. Killed something. Well, that's it? Alright. That works. Okay, now we save. I think I saw this room before. Apprentice lock. Stop. Oh, 19 of these crystal coins. A flawless emerald. Cool. Pushing me. Yep, there they are. Pushing me into the enemy so they can detect me. They're pushing me over and over. It's very nice. So if we want to get out of here, right? They are ahead. The zone is back that way. You come up here so you can push me, don't you? Let me summon a new one. I got stuck on stuff. That contributes to my demise, I'm sure. Oh! Aye, aye, aye! Killed him so quickly. He came out of there. Ah! I didn't think that was possible.